Hey there, it's Brita with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notifications every time we post. Today, we'll be going over how to create a PowerPoint timeline. Finding the right balance in a PowerPoint presentation can be tricky. You always want to include as much information as possible without overwhelming your audience with too much text or doing anything to distract from the overall message. This is particularly difficult when you map out a series of events in chronological order. You need to provide enough information for your audience to understand the journey, but not too much that the journey itself gets lost along the way. You need a tool that helps keep your presentations visually appealing while also providing a clear and concise structure for your presentation. So how do you pack a series of events into one single slide? That's where a PowerPoint timeline graphic comes in handy. A PowerPoint timeline is best used for presenting a list of events in chronological order. It offers a visual timeline that is easy to follow and helps make large amounts of information digestible. This video will show you how to create a timeline within PowerPoint that supports your presentation and provides your audience with a great visual. It's time to stop making timelines from scratch and presenting with long, boring lists. Keep watching for our step-by-step guide to create timelines in PowerPoint. For the best professional timelines and templates, full of custom colors, illustrations, and other handy additions, check out our range of PowerPoint templates linked below. First, head to the Insert tab and click SmartArt. Within the SmartArt graphic gallery, you will discover a range of choices to pick from. SmartArt graphics splits into several different topics. Scroll to process and then choose one of the timeline options. I prefer the circle accent timeline or utilizing a pre-prepared PowerPoint that uses a SmartArt graphic. If there are no suitable templates in the SmartArt Tools Design tab that you feel are a good fit for your PowerPoint slide, be sure to check out our timelines and templates below. Once you have selected your timeline, you'll see a text pane to the left-hand side. Within this text pane, you can include any information that you would like to see within your timeline in PowerPoint. Within the text editor, input your timeline entries and they will populate within your timeline layout. Depending on what information you include, you may want to have a sub-item in the bullet list. To do this, double-click the bullet point containing the text you would like to use for the sub-item. From there, double-click Demote on the SmartArt tab. Don't forget, you can change the style or color of a timeline. Just choose the SmartArt Design tab of the ribbon, and then choose the SmartArt Styles or Change Colors option to view a menu of various options for your timeline graphic. You can also tweak the size of a PowerPoint timeline to fit seamlessly onto any slide. Here's how. Click on the PowerPoint timeline. Drag your pointer to one of the four corner sizing handles. At this point, a two-headed arrow will appear. Click on the corner when this appears and drag the image to the size you want it to be. Now that you have all the steps you need to create a timeline within PowerPoint, you can take any of your upcoming presentations to the next level. Making timelines lets you condense important information into clear sections and add a visual impact. Adding a timeline to any beautifully crafted presentation will take your content to new heights. Don't forget, you can download our templates and timelines in a free trial to upgrade the look and feel of your presentation. As always, thank you so much for joining us here at Simple Slides. Check out our other videos on our channel or check out our blog at simpleslides.co/blog so you can be an expert in PowerPoint. Choose from our extensive library of templates with our free trial. Just click the links down below. See you next time. Thank you.